Welcome back to my channel. So today I will be doing a kind of Q&A about going to PV. I posted a dorm tour. If you have not seen it, make sure you check it out. But and a few people asked me questions. I didn't get that many, but I have been getting questions ever since I've been at PV from different people and all that. So I just thought, why not make a video, give you guys a few tips and advice, and you know, the little inside scoop about PV. Y'all probably can't see this, but I wrote down everything that like I wanted to address. So the first question I got is, would I recommend it? Of course I would recommend PV. Like, I honestly truly love PV. I've had like some moments where I was tired of PV, but at the end I love PV. I would recommend it. It's a good school and it's not a party school. Like, I remember when I told people where I was going, like, people be like, oh, where are you going to college? And I would tell them PV like 50 times, and everybody would be like, oh my god, you're going to that party school? Yes, I'm going to this party school. But kid you not, I could probably count on my hands how many parties I went to freshman year. So I didn't listen to no one when they said it was a party school. So one of the freshman questions is, what about Panther Camp? So Panther Camp is basically where you come a week before everybody else, and you do like lots of activities with everyone in your building. Like, you, sorry about the noise, I guess the air just got cut on, but anyways, basically you do all these activities with everyone in your building, and you guys learn history about PV, you learn PV chants, and then you learn your PV shuffle. If you do not know what a PV shuffle is, just search it up and you can find it. The time that you learn that, and that's the time that you learn to connect with everyone in your building, you know, become friends with everybody. Now, that don't mean you gotta be friends with everybody, but you know, just get you a little friend or whatever that you meet in your building that you're cool with, so you don't have to be alone. Yes, I would recommend Panther Camp. They also have the building challenge, which you guys make up different dances and compete against everybody else in the other freshman buildings, and whoever wins gets like a trophy or whatever, and it's very cool. The next thing I'm going to talk about is networking. This is like basically saying, is it like easy to meet new people at PV and become friends with people? And my answer would be yes. Like, you literally could just make people meet friends so easy. All you have to do is like interact with people in your class, like, you know, be like, hey, do you want to take this quiz together, or do you want to do the homework together? Like, it's just simple stuff like that that you have to do. You just have to step out of your comfort zone and just be social and want to make new friends. So, and then PV always has a lot of activities going on, so you could go to all those activities and meet new people. Like, it's just no way that you cannot have any friends at PV, because it's such a big place to network. There's so many people here. You gotta know somebody who knows somebody and know somebody. Networking is pretty easy. I got asked where there are a lot of activities to do at PV, and yes, there are a lot of activities. Like, there's something going on every week, I kid you not. Not talking about hump day every Wednesday, but there's events going on every single week. If you sit in your room and you're bored all day, that's because you chose to. There's so many things to do at PV. I don't see how you could just stay in your room the whole time. There's Hop Like an Alpha, PV Choice Awards, they have karaoke nights, sometimes they have movies playing in the MSC. You could always go to the rec. There's always something to do at PV, honestly. Now, a big question that I got asked, mostly because I posted my dorm tour, was how do you get this dorm as a freshman? Now, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. The only way you can really get this dorm as a freshman is if they run out of rooms at the University College and you pay housing late, so they move you over here. Now, other than that, you're probably not gonna get this room if you're a freshman. Most freshmen live at the University College, which is the freshman dorm building and stuff for freshmen, so it's really no way you can get this housing. But there are also other off-campus living options if you do not want to be at on-campus housing, because we do have a CA. You can get fined for things, and like freshmen do not have like open visitation. Like there are rules. Like for instance, when I lived in the UC, we could only have females in my building 11 to 11, and they took away visitation like during homecoming week and stuff like that. And then like males could only visit us on the weekends, and it was like maybe 5 to like 1 o'clock in the morning. And so if you're not good with dealing with somebody over you and following the rules, you might want to live off campus. Now, I didn't do a freshman dorm tour, but I'm pretty sure if you want to see how the freshman dorm looks, there are many YouTube videos and stuff of freshman dorm tour. Basically, there's one big room, and you have a roommate on this side, and then there's a bathroom in the middle, and then there's your room, and the bathroom separates you guys, and then you have your desk right here, and then your roommate desk, and then there's a refrigerator and a microwave on top in the middle. But like I said, if you want to see freshman dorm tours, you can just search it on YouTube and other videos will pop up. The question I got asked was, how long did it take for me to get accepted? So I think it only took like a month or two for me to get accepted, but with PB, you gotta honestly stay on them and call them like all the time. And then they're probably not gonna even ask the phone. You have to call PB like repeatedly and like just stay on top of them, because PB be playing games sometimes. So if you call them and stay on top of them, then you should be good. Just make sure you give yourself enough time when you're applying. So another question was, do we have buses on campus? Yes, we do have buses. We have a bus that takes you to Cypress, which is 20 minutes from here, which is where other people live off campus. And the shuttles take you to Cypress and all the other off-campus housing, and to Walmart as well. So yes, there is transportation if you do not have a car and you want to live off campus. But the only downside with that is, what happened if you're late to class? You miss the bus. You'll have to wait for the bus. So yeah. How do you pick your roommates? So of course, if you have someone in mind already, you could always suggest them when they put like, who would you like as your roommate on the I think on the lease or something. Like when you apply online, it gives you an option to put who you would like as your roommate. But they also make us do this website called Please Do Not Snore, and like I'll include a little screenshot here of it right here of it. But basically, everybody who is going to PV is on Please Don't Snore, and they have you put all this information about you and what you prefer and your favorite things, and other people do it as well, and you get to pick who you would like. And like you can message them and ask them to be your roommate, and if y'all both agree and like match, y'all can match on the website. And then when you get your room assignment, you might have them as your roommate. Now, my freshman year, I did not get who I requested as a roommate. So you might not always get who you requested, but this year I got who I wanted. Another topic is parties. Like I said, PV is not a party school. Every college is a party school because every college has parties. Now, when you go to parties, you really wouldn't want to go by yourself, and you always want to like have a friend with you, someone who's like who you can trust and like who you know not gonna leave you or something if you get drunk and all that. Now, I personally did not go to a lot of parties. And when I did, I was always the designated driver or the person who didn't drink or smoke. And like, I just really watched out for my friends. So, parties are totally optional. And you do not have to go to a party every single weekend. Like, it's gonna be some days where you just be like, I'm gonna miss out, because they do the same thing at parties, every single party. They play the same music. So, why would you wanna keep paying $10 to do the same thing you just did last week? And I've heard people talk about it's like dressing. There is no dress code at college. You can dress however you want. Like, if you decide you want to bum it up and wear a sweatshirt and a tank top every day, you can do that, because they're not going to send you home. I mean, come on now, like, you grown. The good thing about college is you get to dress however you want and wear whatever you want. And like, many people don't judge you. Like in high school, everybody has their own style, and that's the good thing about going to college. You got your own style. Like, you're just free to just be you, you know? So another thing is school supplies. So I have a school supply list, which I will include right here. I'll include all of these, but if you want me to like send them to you, just comment. Just send me your email address, or you can add me on social media, and I will send you my school supply list. Now, my first year as a sophomore, I made the school supply list because I'm extra and I need everything. Like, I needed a lot of stuff. I wish I would have saved my freshman one, but unfortunately, it was on my old phone, so I do not have it anymore. But those are a few questions that I've been asked. I hope this video helped you. If you guys have any questions, feel free to add me on social media and message me, because I will gladly answer any of them and all of them. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and check out my other videos. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.